Está abajo con una pareja. Okay. So at the same gas pump there, that there are two things: the church and the monastery. The church is good. It was built in the 14th century, but the monastery began in 1598 and was finished in 1670. Okay. We began with the refectory. Vamos a empezar con la puerta de escritorio. Estos son de la una mezquita, obviamente la derecha y los años. Parece una voz que no se move. They don't know nothing about the rest of the I think they don't know so much about the rest of them. Quiero que ellos me lo voy a contar, ¿no? Porque lo saben de sobra. Ellos hacen ahora las 800 años de la fundación. Ellos empezaron en 1318, iban a las 15 semanas a pagar la libertad de los cristianos. Para ellos tenían que dar un poco de dinero para pagar el rescate. Pero a veces lo consiguen, ellos practicaban el intercambio. El mercenario se fue a la prisión y el otro cristiano era liberado. Más conocido, más famoso, Cervantes. Cervantes fue el que estaba en la prisión junto a su hermano en Argel. Bueno, se supone que estaba en el diario, en el diario de los generales, como el diario de los generales, que fue el once more. Okay. This nun has 24 nuns. We are the first 24 nursing nuns. At the beginning, this chapel was baroque, but now is classic, and this just that wall is baroque with this special rococo nun. As a tabernacle, it's a special thing because it's an anti-Dexican. It was a present of a Russian church to a massive wanted to serve the boys and we use it as a tabernacle. Here the wall were painted in white and was added this ceramic for money just in the 18th century and the shares about St. Joseph died from 18th century, and this is true. But this torch, this ceramic came from the church because during the 18th century there were a lot of affairs and the church, the schools, hospitals, cathedral, we painted this guitar with a special guitar in white to burn the
babies. No. To avoid the virus. Cal. Avoid the
cal. 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 So our church was classic during the 18th century with a white picture and this ceramic. During the Spanish Civil War, this Valencia kingdom was a republic, and this monastery was a Christian. The Republican people aren't so much friends of the church, so they, with a stone, hit the face of a lady of St. Joseph, sometimes the child, sometimes now. They didn't know this kind of ceramic was much important.
They broke pieces
during the Spanish Civil War. Here, just the faces. Just the faces. Another place, everything was broken.
Yes.
After the Spanish Civil War, the people from this village broke the image and the pieces they found around the church, and they tried to repair them. That's not so well. Okay, so they decide to keep them here. About the work of the other ceramic in 1971, the Mercy Order decided to show again the Gothic style of the church. So, keep out the picture, keep out the ceramic, but they do reuse the ceramic, put it here and near the windows in the refectory and in another place of the monastery.
Okay, once more. Let's go to the chapel and after come here. Okay? Now we're going to see the
very important religious priests who wrote our, what we call our constitutions, our way of life. The relic,
yeah. Left of them.
Okay. But here's first of all, tell another history. when James first arrived to Puig, to this village, knew that they were double Muslim than Christian. So you can see here, five Muslims and just two Christian. So he had to come back to Aragon to look at more men. You can see here, before the battle, James first asked protection to Our Lady, because he had to go to come back to Aragon. While he was in Aragon, the Muslim came here, to recover the castle. There was James first uncle, his name was Bernardine de Gentesa, and he asked her to the woman. So here you can see woman. When the Muslim came here, saw the woman, they thought that they were the men, and they thought that the king, his friend, were with them. So they were afraid and went away. Okay, so this culture was when, thanks to Our Lady, thanks to the candles, and thanks to the women.
The women were dressed in armor there?
No.
Is that what you're saying?
Nothing. It's a big woman with something in hands. I don't know what is that. And Yeah.